guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel Lizzy Love TV. On today's recipe, guys, we are going to be preparing eggplants. Eggplant is very nutritious and it's very delicious and tasty. You can use it to eat plantain yams, potato, cocoyam, and it's very tasty and it's very delicious, guys. So guys, come with me and let's start the preparation of the eggplants. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Lizzy Love TV. On today's recipe, guys, we are going to be making eggplant sauce. So guys, this is our ingredients that we are going to be using for the preparation of the eggplant sauce recipe. So guys, this is our eggplant. I will be cutting it later. And this is our gizzard, ice fish, chicken, cow leg, salt for taste, tomato, onions, scotch bonnet pepper, and two seasoning cubes, and sunflower oil to fry the eggplant sauce. So guys, let's continue. As first, we have to cook the chicken and the cow leg. After that, we cut the eggplants. So guys, we are still frying the chicken on the heat. This is after frying the fish. It looks like this. And we are still frying the chicken. So the chicken have fried enough as I like it on a golden brown. So I have to remove it now and place the pot on the gas to continue the preparation of the eggplants. So guys, we have to be frying the onions now, the cut onion. We have to fry it now to continue the preparation of our eggplant. So guys, if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, Lizzy Love TV. So guys, subscribe. Please guys, if you find this video helpful, place your comment in the comment section below, guys. And if you are subscribed before me, God bless you. Please guys, give this video a thumbs up. Give it a thumbs up and share how to prepare eggplants. This is how I prepare my eggplant in a delicious way, guys. It's very easy and it's very tasty. I like onions so much. How to see it? So guys, we leave the onions to fry about 3 minutes before adding the chopped tomatoes and scotch bonnet pepper. So let's leave it to fry for 3 minutes, guys. So guys, this is after 3 minutes of frying the chopped onion. Now we have to add our scotch bonnet pepper to it. Subscribe, guys. Give this video a thumbs up. Give it a thumbs up. So after that, we have to add our chopped tomatoes to eat. So now we have to add our chopped tomatoes. Yeah. And add one seasoning cubes. And stir. Give it a good stir. And leave it to cook for 4 minutes. And cover it. So guys, this is after cutting the eggplants. It looks like this. So guys, now we are going to be placing it inside the pot to cook for some minutes before frying it. So guys, let's check on our meat in the heat. Voila! Let's turn it. This is after cutting the cow legs. Remove some bone from it. It looks like this. And the chicken and gizzard. We have been cooking it for just 10 minutes now. So we have to leave it to cook for more minutes before adding the remaining ingredients and fry it together. So guys, let's cover it to cook more. So guys, let's check on our eggplant. Voila! Delicious eggplant. It's done. So guys, we have finished preparing our eggplant. You can use it to eat yam, plantain, potatoes, anything you like. You can use it to eat it. It's very delicious, guys, and it's very tasty. We have finished preparing our eggplants. So guys, now we have to place it on a bowl. That is it. After preparing it, eggplant. So guys, this is after frying the eggplant for about 5 minutes together. We are going to be adding the eggplant now. Delicious. I just smash it with this big spoon. Smash the eggplant with this big spoon. That is why it looks like this. So guys, let's leave it for just 2 minutes before adding the remaining ingredients like the fried meat and all that. So guys, this is after some minutes of cooking the eggplant. Now we're going to be adding our fried chicken. And stir. So guys, this is after cooking the eggplant for some minutes. Now I have to add the remaining meat like cow skin and gizzard. And stir. I don't like frying it, that's why I just boil it before adding the fried fish. So guys, now we are going to be adding our fried fish. It's very delicious, guys. Really, it's very tasty. If you are here, the aroma is low. Wow. You can't resist it. So guys, this is after stirring all the ingredients together. It looks like this. Now we have to cover it to cook for just 3 minutes and it's done. Guys, this is after preparing the eggplant. It looks like this. It looks so delicious and it's very tasty and it's good for yam, potato, plantain, cocoyam, any kind of food you need it, even rice. You can even use it to eat rice. It's very delicious, guys. So guys, see you next time. Thank you for watching, and if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, Lizzy Love TV, so guys, subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. See you next time. Bye.